Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a downloadable file in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Wix site editor and you have to add a text and select that text. Now click on edit text and now click on this link icon here and from here select document and click on choose file. So now you have to upload a zip or PDF file and others format will not be accepted to download, and click on upload media. And now you can upload from Google Drive, Facebook, Instagram, but right now I'm going to upload it from my computer and I'm selecting the zip file and now clicking on add to page. Done. And now I'm clicking on preview, and now if someone click on the text here, and here you can see the zip file has been downloaded. So this is how we can add downloadable file in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.